that's going to greatly impact the EXP. DRX, though, they don't have Liandry's on Lilia or Akali. Yep, and Black Cleaver not there.
Not quite there yet. As Jovi comes on over, he's going to be spotted by that control ward as the dragon reset. That's a good bone skewer. He's going to get the stun onto Canyon, but he's pretty tanky. And there is poke on both sides. Now the curtain call comes in. Showmaker going to get tagged, but there's the Ornhorn. That's going to interrupt it immediately. The Renekton's going to fall. First blood going over to Canyon at 20 minutes in this game as Jovi finds the back line. He's going to tag Ghost, but he gets exhausted and immediately scattered out of that return, taken down. Just a headshot from the Caitlyn, and DRX are forced to scatter. This is the Dom one we're expecting.
He told his friend Chovy about it.
Yeah.
He's looking for that item as well.
So the flank, Renekton and Akali.
Vision going to be here for Dom one. They should get first mention as Kyoshik. Able to dodge out of the final spark. Doran getting in here as Chovy finds the backline. Canyon down to about half health. Lilting Lullaby is going to get some work done as Beryl going to flash out of the way, but he's going to survive. No, Chovy gets on in there, but he'll be taken down. Only able to trade that one for one. As now Noggery with the turnaround, but misses the second shot. Carrier barely able to absorb the ace in the hole for Deft as the curtain call comes in. And Noggery says, yeah, you got any more? Really not too worried about that one. The big tanks on Dom One side are scary. Bowling ball going to go right in between all of the Dom One members as carries over to the side as well. Everyone's flanking on DRX's side. And now Dom One have started this one up.
Oh
my, this is what I was talking about. Just one shot him. This Caitlyn is so incredibly scary. Kyoshik going to flash on forward immediately. He's just eviscerated. Ghost flashing after Deft, but Chovy might be able to take him down, and the Renekton is going to be able to do it. But he will fall, and now Chovy basically by himself. But it is 3v3. The health bar advantage is well and truly there for Dom One, though. And
DRX
not looking like they have too many opportunities. Azonya's going to keep Chovy alive for the moment.
Skewer
puts Ornn back in position to try and fight against Chovy. The backflip comes through, and they just can't touch him.
They can't. They're too tanky. They cannot kill Ornn at all. And also, even Volibear, he's looking really strong. And they have no jungler right now.
No.
They have no jungler.
Well, they're trying to get Canyon out of there. He's stunned up as well. It's a good knock-up onto Carrier, who does get himself out of the way with his dash.
Kobe?
So Drake still taking a lot of damage.
Just get
Beryl.
Full.
Okay, not going to die just yet, as that is the Ocean Soul, and I don't think DRX had too many more options there.
Flank is online, by
Whoa,
the way.
Whoa! That is one hell of a flank.
But they have ward behind, so they checked Renekton position right now. So they decide to just go on the front.
Yep, that's what they're going to do, and the Renekton's going to have to slither his way all the way over here. Carrier is waiting for him, and this tower just evaporates. Kyoshin going to go golden.
Whoa,
that's the unleashed power, and I think Pyke is basically dead off to the side. As Lily is going to be taken down, Deft going to be chunked for half of his health bar by one auto attack from Ghost. And I have a feeling, guys, this is the beginning of the end. The Baron is now available. If they want to play it by the numbers, you can certainly head over there. I don't know how this is still only a 2,000 gold lead, but it is. But it's looking like Dom One is just so much further ahead than this this number would actually say.
They're looking for Ann.
Well, let's see whether Doran can actually get anything done. He does get onto Ghost, who net splashes, gets himself out of there. The Renekton,
too much.
Not going to do anything more as Jovi's going to get exhausted. Can he be the hero? The answer is going to be no as backflips.
Oh,
it looks for Canyon. Goes golden. There's the curtain call. But the tanky members are just too tanky. Another unleashed power from Showmaker says goodnight to Carrier. And Deft is going to have to chill out on this fountain. Just wait for game number two as Dom One come out swinging in game
one. So that one's a little bit surprising. Carrier coming in to check if Red is there.
Oh, Canyon lying in wait.
But there's a ward.
Yeah, he's okay. Canyon knows. As Carrier moves on over, the Ignite's already down. Facebreaker's going to miss, and Canyon's just toying.
Oh, I think he's
moment.
Just going to try to get the wait, what?
Okay,
what
there's a dive topside as well, as
no.
Doran's trying
man.
To hold on to the turret aggro. But that was a bad move. Showmaker now finds himself in an odd position as first blood goes over to Chovy.
Double.
He even crab raves as he picks up the double kill. And now Beryl's going to get dove on also. He has to flash to get to the blast cone. And
this is how you can lose the game as Nidalee. If this doesn't work, Lilia just blitzes ahead of you. And then as Nidalee, you're not a champion that ever wants to be behind, and you have a very hard time coming back.
Well, there's the flash forward, and this is what this combo is designed to do. And they do manage to pick up that kill on the top side of the map.
So, again.
Face call going to come down here as Death in a whole host of trouble. Headbutted into the wall. Oh. Very, very dead as now Pjosic trying to get some work done. Oh. Facebreaker defensively from Carrier. And Haymakers to keep himself alive. Canyon falls asleep as Ghost is going to take a bit of damage there from the turret. Yeah. But that is just...
I mean, Damwon, they're snowballing so far ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Speaking of which, flash.
He's going to be able to get the stun. Ooh. Tanking up the turret now, but Chovy will survive.
Carrier's dead?
What?
Oh, dear. Pjosic might also be dead.
Oh, man.
As there's a lot of stick.
Everywhere.
And that two-item spike is still going to be there for the Lilia. As Doran, this is, you know, this is the policeman that's just found a bad guy and he's calling for backup.
I mean, he should know it. Noguri.
Well, Ulti's going to start it up, gets the stun there as well under Noguri, who's going to try and fight this one back out. Does have a dice available. Bowling ball going to be avoided by it. He has no flash. He's waiting for that slice to come back off cooldown. I have a feeling he's not going to survive, but he lasts for way longer than he should have.
Yeah.
You were talking about completed at around 16 minutes, not too bad.
Facebreaker and Pulverize come in here as Beryl's just toying with these DRX members.
I mean, Beryl is just trying to trade some health because he has Needle Beam.
Yeah, right. Super Soaker goes out. Good stun there onto Pjosic, but it's not quite be enough. The set going to go down, and Fate's Call's one hell of an ability. Beryl just walks it out, and Noguri was zoning Doran this entire time.
Snowball, because Nesher is up.
There's a headbutt pulverize, as immediately Ghost pulls back the cow, but they miss it. Oh no, now Ghost is going to get booped around. The Ren did a fair bit of work. But the Lily is going to shut them down. The cow also going to be...
Taken down
the Ezreal, and Noguri's flashing on top of everyone. Good night, Lilia.
Chovy, he's preoccupied. He's trying to get the minions in the mid lane. He's not even going to try to get here. It doesn't even matter. The smite on Canyon would be more than enough to confirm this. Shock Blast by Chovy is going to be the last attempt.
God.
Oh, the damage.
Oh, the True Shot Barrage, not enough. Smite comes down. That's going to be it. Confirmed. DRX are going to leave with their tails between their legs.
And look at the Showmaker item. He's fine right now.
Yeah. Showmaker with Void Staff second. You love to see it.
Especially out of the items that are being built by especially Chovy and Pjosic.
Yeah.
Genius.
And better poke as well. Canyon is out poking Jace and Ezreal.
Over goes Beryl. He's looking for more. The Fate's Call is going to come in as the Showstopper went down as well. Noguri helps take down the turret as the Nidalee's going to secure the set. Now Chovy going to boop back that Nid. And Damwon are on the run. It is currently 2-for-1 in favor of DRX. But it should confirm this Drake.
Beryl has Hexflash, by the way.
Oh,
such a great position.
They can see it, but it is going to be the Rendell down. Now the team fight. Beryl looking for a pulverized target. Carrier is going to go down first. Pjosic now in trouble.
There's nothing Chovy can do.
Yeah, we're going to punch the ground a little bit, but that's just because Doran's angry and Deft is standing in the back of this pit, just hoping that it is all over. Chovy gets one.
He's trying.
I mean, his KDA looks great this game, but
I mean,
other
he's
than
really
that,
trying.
It's all awful.
Well, Godfrey is, well, not the player, but...
Wayless?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
No.
Not like this.
Shut down. Ocean Drake soul if they are going to get next Drake as well.
Yeah.
It feels like free Nashor for Damwon game, or DRX is going to try to contest this.
This has been two Ocean Souls, by the way, for Damwon.
Yeah.
It's an ocean of holy water.
Okay. They're all inning.
Oh, they're right into the pit as Carrier's getting a fair bit of work done. We'll see who's going to be able to actually take down the Baron. This Carrier eventually falls, but Pjosic steals the Baron away.
But at what cost?
Yeah, well, maybe the game LS is deft. He tries to QSS, but he's not going to be able to get that one done. And Ghost, although he's slowed, he's still going to be able to grab that kill. Chovy on the run once again. Can he do it, gentlemen?
Chovy against the world.
One versus three. The spear is going to connect. The Edge of Night came back off cooldown, but he's still going to die. That's the ace. And Damwon may just be able to win the game from here.
Yeah.
And now Damwon are getting themselves in position. try and kill anyone. Headbutt pulverize. Goodbye, carrier. Def tries to get some damage across, but he just doesn't really do much of that at the moment. Now Ghost has found Pyoshik. Doran's there as well, so.
Oh, Showmaker?
Okay. Can he actually one shot for Pyoshik is the question. As, yeah.
Oh, leave him alone, man.
This is so. I don't really have words to describe how one-sided this is, gentlemen. As Doran, he's getting chunked.
Yeah, while Nuguri is just catching.
He'll be able to take that one down very, very easily. T-Rex, maybe they have one last team fight in them as Chovy comes back. Finds a Shock Blast onto Showmaker, but it's really not doing the damage that they really want. Facebreaker onto Beryl, but Beryl likes that one. Tossed around like a ragdoll as now Pyoshik's in trouble. Ren has to slow down the sphere. It's going to connect, and Canyon getting right underneath this turret. Beryl's going to taxi Doran into his fountain.
Ocean Drake
still going to win this game. Exactly right. Ocean Soul has been confirmed. And Damwon, they don't lose health bars. DRX, though, they may lose a couple more before we end this game. But no, game two is over. Damwon moved to match point here in this final.
No, I think that's item build for...
Nuguri caught underneath the turret. Does trade back quite nicely there towards the end, but still good trade for Doran. And he's got his Tiamat, so he can push when he wants to now. His Canyon comes up. We're going to see whether they can... get themselves a dive onto this Shen, but he's already getting out. Oh no, walks back, that's dangerous. Flash forward, Spear comes down. I've seen this movie before, guys. And that's going to be First Blood going over to Canyon and even more because he's...
Oh wait. ...going to have a very hard time, and she's even itemizing a little bit of a Build-A-Bear workshop.
Well, Nuguri looks for the stun, gets it, and that's a very dead Lilia. I love that he animation canceled his ultimate there as well.
Shen doesn't have that rank 2 in Stand United.
Yeah, that's actually a big deal. He's now walking towards the dragon as Pyoshik down to half health. Doesn't really want to be taking this. The spear's going to land on the carrier. In goes Showmaker. Gets into his shroud. Pyoshik's going to get executed.
No.
And it's going to be Akali that locks down the dragon. There's the perfect execution. I love watching this guy's Akali. Quadra kill, and Chovy's like, no, I'm back to the mid lane.
We done here, boys. Again, man. No, Jovi!
Okay. That was a bit sexy. There's a flash. Vanguard's Edge not going to do anything. Nuguri's going to get slowed for a little while, but he's a big burly crocodile. He'll be fine.
Stomping 1v1?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Against Pyoshik.
I mean, this guy invented support Pantheon. Or he perfected it.
So? The comeback?
Well, let's see whether Nuguri's going to be able to survive this one. He will have a Q available with a lot of rage. Let's see whether he can at least take someone with him. Looks like the answer's no, as Nuguri's... Sorry, Chovy.
So, some stats going
there's
on
there. The flash forward from Beryl. That's a good Lantern, so Death is going to survive for the moment. Beryl getting taken down very, very low. It's a one-for-one so far. There's Pyoshik getting dove on by Showmaker.
Oh!
And there it is. Perfect execution, and it is exactly that when it's in the hands of Showmaker as well.
He does have 200.
Yeah, there we are.
Oh, walks
into it. That's not what you want. Well,
disaster.
We'll see whether he can find it here on the show.
That's the stun. Final
exactly
chance.
Right. Vanguard's Edge does a fair bit of damage there as in goes Doran.
Oh, God.
Evaporation of the Aurelia, and now the rest of Damwon are going to turn up. Doran, are they going to get the kill to Ghost? They do. The Adoration stacks. That was about 600 gold, something like that. Not bad at all.
Well, he used discount code Alpha at checkout.
Yeah, well, I must have. As Beryl's going to face check, and he's going to come out better for it as he puts up his shield as well. Def tries to get the burst at the end, isn't able to do so.
Maker, I knew that you are going to carry this game. The blood is dead. Woo! Everyone knew it.
That's what we were talking about, as Beryl's going to get caught out, put inside the box, and Pantheon doesn't like being inside boxes.
I think it's okay. Great snowball build and the vision control.
Chovy's so far away from this. The Baron down to 4,000 health. DRX going to get spotted out. Pyoshik executed as the Whirling Death flies past. Doran down to half health. Good hook. He's going to land on a Beryl, but he mitigates all of the damage, at least for the majority of the time. Shen also going to fall down. And Carrier not going to avoid the damage there from Showmaker, but does move himself out of the way. 5-point strike comes in. Double kill for the Nidalee as Chovy underneath his turret. Showmaker dives after him, gives him the old Teemo thumbs up, and he'll get out of there just fine.
Fast APM, man. Zunyas right after that.
Yep.
They used to own.
Yep, inhibitor turret falls down. This inhibitor soon to follow. DRX getting spread too thin. That's a good hook to land onto Canyon. Flayed back, but immediately goes golden. Carrier could be in trouble. There's now Showmaker diving into the mix. It is going to be a dead Nidalee, but Nomuri, he's trying to get on in here. Beryl, very, very low. But look at the AoE. Chovy with a double kill already. There's Nomuri trying to get on top of Death, and he will execute the Kalista, but Chovy still fighting this one out. That's another one for a triple kill. Can he find the Quadra? The answer's not quite yet. As Chovy gets on forward, Doran had teleported into this fight.
Baron's going to spawn into the waiting arms of DRX.
It can be the game.
Yeah, they're spotted immediately. This is called a Hail Mary, gentlemen. As Doran does have Stand United, Showmaker moving over towards the side. As there's the man drop to get Beryl all the way in there. But that's a brilliant hook to predict.
Oh,
he is so strong. Oh my god, Gojic now having to deal with a big crocodile. Oh. But Chovy is still here, able to get work done. Deft at half health. There are super minions in the base, but DRX are potentially winning a fight.
As he's looking for TP.
Canyon trying to get on forward. This is Noggery trying to win the game by himself. DRX looking to try and turn because they knew the backs were going to get stopped.
Draven?
The flash out for Dev as Draven picks up the kill onto the Shen, and Noggery is going to be able to take down these Nexus turrets. Chovy wanting to do something off the back end of this one, but I don't think he's going to be able to stop this Croc from taking down the Nexus and getting Dom1 to Worlds in first seed in 3-0. Noggery, stop playing with your food, gentlemen. He is going to be able to take down this Nexus eventually. Chovy also going to be taken off the board. Def, he's just going to throw himself away. And the Nexus is going to go down for the final time here. And congratulations to Dom1.